gravitate to the Dead Tree Island area for the permanent water. This harsher season allows for at least one miracle. The Kigalia tree blossoms to life. It offers a precious winter treasure. Flowers filled with nectar. Baboons drink from the crimson chalice. Tipa needs to be more flexible in his hunting strategy. He has to learn to anticipate his potential prey's movements. Baboons are messy eaters, and soon the impala move closer.